So we've joined Bill on the blue ice stand to talk about the new Addax, which at about 140 grams is officially the lightest sort of fully specced rock climbing harness out there at the moment. Bill, how did you get to this amazing point?
Well, you know, it was an interesting journey, because I'd say in product design, it's always a journey of discovery.
Yeah.
So you set down a path to make something, and you never end up where you thought you were going to end up. You discover things along the way that changes the course of what you do.
Yeah.
And so one of the things we discovered on this project is the weight of industrial design, and that is products these days, there's a lot of extra weight in them based on making them look fairly fashionable.
Right.
And if you strip away everything that that you don't need, and you're just left with the elements that you do need, you find that the products are far lighter than you thought.
Okay.
There's a great, there's a French airplane pilot, Saint-Exupéry, that had said, perfection is not, perfection is achieved not when there's nothing else to add, but when there's nothing else to take away.
Mm-hmm.
And so that's always kind of driven my design philosophy. And so this harness is a great example of that philosophy.
Yeah.
And when you strip things down to the elements, you end up with a very elegant, very lightweight design.
Mm-hmm.
That's beautiful in its simplicity.
It's lovely. It's fantastic. You know, you've still got your four gear loops, and it's all there, isn't it? You know,
everything you need is there. Everything you don't need isn't there.
Brilliant. Lovely.
So again, I like to say that in climbing, weight is the enemy of success, and with this harness, we have tried to take away as much weight as we possibly could to give the climbers the most chance of getting up their projects, getting up, getting up their new routes.
Well, nice work, Bill.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And design, I'll say, is a team sport, so it isn't just me.
Not just you. Okay.
It's the team.
Sure, sure. Thanks very much.
Thank